Very quickly over to Gunnar Sigren. First touch of the ball. Keeps it in play. ERG Money getting his head to the ball. Mokhtar. Hangnam. Zainal adjusting it down for Razali Alias. Azaha Sharif. Pinky down in defense to help out. Pinky once again. Razali fights back, wins it over to Gunnar Sigren. Van Hong Meng now. Final is through. And very easily, he just puts the ball into the back of the net for Selangor to lead Singapore by 4-1 in the second leg of the semi-final cup tie. Zainal Abidin doing a little triumphant jog around the goalpost behind. Miscalculation on the part of Razali, allowing Zainal to take on David Lee. And he just put that ball into the back of the net from a very difficult angle. Azaha Sharif, the man who scored the equalizer, is having a bit of difficulty with after that tackle from Ishak Saad. Hussein Ayub to contend with. He gets past Hussein, but Hussein recovers. The Singapore spirit has been broken. And Mokhtar! Oh, what a tremendous picture book goal there from Mokhtar Dahari, doing a little jig after scoring the fifth goal for Selangor. Watch this again. This game in the 28th minute of play. Salim hesitated, but from 30 meters away, it was a dipping shot that had David Lee beaten all the way. And what happiness here for Mokhtar Dahari and his men.